Hello everybody, and welcome back. We are playing some Pokémon Infinite Fusion, and what we're doing today, well, we gotta go questing. We have to complete 30 of them, and I think we have 26 done. We're gonna find out. 27. Okay. You're done. Next to you. You know, it's a good possibility that I found the Slowpoke's tail earlier in the game, and I sold it. I wouldn't put it past me. I have been selling a lot of stuff. Although, I don't think I'd be able to pick it up if I didn't trigger the event. But, I'm not going to take anything out of discount. I'm not going to discount anything, rather. Let me say it like that. Good luck. Nowhere out of Violet. This is the route. Okay, nothing there. I don't know where else there would be flowers, is the thing. Oh. Training spot somewhere in the Celebi Islands. Faulkner's father used to be the gym leader here. He was a very respected trainer. It will be hard for Faulkner to live up to his reputation. I'm sure he'll make a name for himself in no time. Boy, oh boy, do I think we're screwed on this one. Okay. Nothing in there. What's up, gold? It's a powerful thing. Yes, I understand that. Whoa, hold on, what? Fuck no. Why would I want that? Okay, we're gonna have to do something out of whack. I think it might work if we use dig, right? Because we're gonna dig up the flowers and maybe it's underneath. Only thing is who? guess. That's good for raising the stat. Let's just put it there instead of bite. Okay. Well, that wasn't the biggest waste of time ever. Go ahead and use. Hold on. Hold on. Lovely. Damn it. Let's put in we know what those are gonna be. Thank you. screw it, I won't do that right away. Okay, let's just use the teleporter. Let's go. Let's check the Goldenrod Hotel. Come on, there you are. Okay, let's check this hotel. Yeah, we went there. What can we tell you if it's real? Because it is real. You're lying. Check mahogany. Mahogany. Yeah. No hotel. Ooh, a gold bag. Hey. Hey. I can't believe you. No match. If I knew we would get, I'd much rather learn hypnosis, but I know we're not gonna get that. But with only a 75% chance to hit, that's not the greatest odds. Let's go growth. Fire Fang? Yeah, above all else. Flinch or leave it burned. Yeah. That's right. Ooh, what's her pulse? Yeah, that's 80. Plus, if I always want to change it up, I can relearn it. Ooh, primate. Use. You you're gonna get hit hard for that one. There you go. Why can't I use that here? Let's go. Maybe the Celebi. Does the Celebi Islands have a hotel? Let's check. Not look like it. I know, I'm well aware. Why would you hope to see me again? You would want my Pokémon to be healthy. Scrambled. I'm gonna put you in the same. Let's pull out the big dogs. Okay. It's gonna be weak. Thank you. Okay. Love to see that fused with something, I just don't know what. Okay, okay, this might look really mean. That's pretty mean looking. Okay, we'll do that. Cloaks his body with the white mist, protects any of its stats from being cut. Okay. Lovely. Why is Hokage already hurt? Good stuff. Guess is as good as mine. Let's check the hotel at Crimson City. Okay, I'll have to remember that. forget about it. Get out of here. I think Lavender has one, but I guess it doesn't hurt to check. Theme's different. It's the gold and silver. Nice, but that doesn't help me to get what we need. Let's check. I don't think Viridian will have one, but let's check anyway. Oh, maybe it does. Maybe it's back. No, there is none here. Cut it? Yeah, I would like to cut it. Cut it down. No. Yes. Okay. See how well this goes. Nope, didn't return. Really? One level? I'm gonna see. I'm gonna see for myself. Is it just gonna be 14? Oh no, not quick attack. Okay. That's where we are. I don't know if Cerulean has a hotel. I guess it doesn't hurt to check. I don't think it does. Oh, it does. Well, I'll be damned. Looks like I was wrong. Now, what are you looking for? Let's check Saffron. I know that hotel is pretty much all the way up here. Yep, right there. Have to break some rocks. Might as well go for Mountain Moon. Seems like that's going to be our best bet to start one of these out. It's just going to Mountain Moon and doing that. So let's go fast travel there. Oh no, not a level 11 Geodude. Whatever are we gonna do? You ready? Oh no. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Oh no. Let's just not. Is this how my luck is gonna go with this? Okay. Okay, good. Wanna have another battle? Sure, let's see what you got. Okay. Heart scale. Okay, no, but that's nice. See, that's what we don't want. We don't want to fight a Geodude. That's good and well. That's adorable that you pop out of these rocks. I'm sorry to disturb your home, however, I'm looking for bones. Okay, let's go teleporter. I want to do something too. I want to see if the most recent. If we can't find any quests to do. We'll check here too first. I also want to see if that is fixed at beating Robo Red, since we did 3 times before and nothing happened. Now, it takes time, but you can beat Robo Red. Let's check the hotel here first, though. What do you want? Wild Ditto can sometimes be found holding an item metal powder. You can probably find them in the basement of the Pokémon Mansion. Okay. No. How do you expect me to get the money together to make you a diamond necklace? You're unreal. It's unrealistic. Ready unit controlled by Top Edge Trainer AI. Yeah, I do. Now watch, just because I feel confident in it, I'm not gonna be able to do it. Beautiful. What? He defeated her. Okay, finally. He defeated our unbeatable battle robot? I can't believe it. You must be some kind of genius. I've never seen anyone battle quite like this before. Well, I suppose I have to keep my word. Here's the prize I promised you. Yo. Yo, what? What? Oh! You rock! Yeah, it's pretty handy, I'd say. Oh. Man, that was worth it. I mean, that was easy that time, though. Never mind. I don't need to know. Okay. I cannot believe that. That's actually pretty sick. Pokeballs contain items that respawn every day. Have you ever seen one? No. What's this? A flame plate, you say? Fine here. Well, I'm glad we at least did Robo Red. It's not my fault. I don't have money. Can we not get on there? That sucks. What a tease. Alright, well, let's go in the basement. Ain't worried about it. Maybe. Who wouldn't? Go up. Who wouldn't? Let's go up a flight. Pretty sure that's. Come on. Oh, okay, hold on. Yes, I would. I'm pretty sure it's this one. off. I think, therefore I am. Even for you, it's I think, therefore I am. Once again. Oh no. But what am I gonna do? I just got sucker punched. What am I gonna do? That's what it did. It's depressing how weak you are. There we go. Hello, Ditto. Bring in Speed Racer. Are you copying me? Metallica. Yeah. Okay, let's check. Where are you at? I know you're in here. Okay. That doesn't have it, so we have to keep looking. Oh. Look at us, being all lucky and shit. Okay, now. Bring you in. Nothing that we have that's really gonna screw him up. This bag. The other one had quick and called Metallica. We're gonna call this one slow ride. Fuck. doing it. I'm gonna see what it turns into. I'm gonna see why it looks like that. Oh. Oh. Oh, cool. It's because they were both nicknamed. We can choose one. We'll call it Metallica. Limber. Let's give you that special attack. I'm gonna combine the transfers. Or, yeah, transforms. Let's lead with you. I hate to be that dramatic, but... Lovely. Another one. See how well that worked? Summon a leash. No, I really don't like your attitude right now. You have a terrible attitude. Stay in. You probably have what I'm looking for. Shitload of Ditto, if this is the case. I'm gonna have a box dedicated to Ditto. Okay. Snoop. God dang it. What is this quick powder? Who needs to be faster? Oh, let's see, Pokémon. Summary. You're slow. You're very slow. You're pretty slow to yourself. And your defense sucks, if I may say so myself, Spicy Jr. Your predecessor is very much powerful, but you are proving not to be. Okay. No. 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 Oh, I really don't like your attitude. You son of a bitch. Get in the ball. Get in the ball. Yes. Dre. You had to know that's where we were going next. Really? Hey. Thank you. This is gonna be. This is great. Like, we could just. You're in a fuse bucket, aren't you? You count. You're gonna be all the way over here, though. No. Here's what we're gonna do with that. Beautiful. There we go. Let me guess. I'm gonna go for. Oh. No. Why? Why? Just give me a metal powder. That's all I want. I just want metal powder. Bug out. Thank you. The Ultra Balls. Son of a bitch. Oh my God. Easy is his name, and he's coming from straight out of Compton. Okay. You know what? We're taking this, and we're going. Thank you. Yes. Yes. That's what I want to do. Look, I captured four of them. They all had quick powder. Let's sell some stuff. That's fine with me. It's fine with me. Tempting, but no. Well, a lot of good that did. Ooh, three. Teleport to where? Let's go to Resort Gorgeous. Looking through, I do not. I have no Venonat for you. Not able. Not dreadfully boring. Shut your trap. I happen. Not to give a fuck. Go to Chrono Island. I haven't been catching many good fish lately either. But you didn't ask for my help. So I have none to give. wonder. Oh, Dunsparce. Hey, buddy. Hey. Yeah, let's go for that. Okay, no problem. How much can I sell them to you for? Oh shit. Yeah, I don't fucking need those. Oh, we have money. Mooney. We finally have some cash. Teleport to where? Let me think of where else has a hotel. Let's check Fuchsia. Alright. Right there. Spicy Junior. Okay. Let's see. Started appearing on the cycling road. Myself, but I'm not in a fight. Could you help me get rid of all the grimer on Cycling Road? Okay, yeah, that'll be easy. Okay. I would think that the owner of the Chansey, let's talk to No. Nobody there. This is a living Pokemon. Wait. I know who it belongs to. To go back out. Toxic plate. You know who needs those? You. Needle tongue. Come on now. Understandable. Come on, keep the venom at. Whatever. The other house is right here. Is this yours? Let's just scoop you up. It is. Okay, there is a house here. Too good. Capture it. We're gonna be running out of steps anyway. Ah, sand dial. Come with me if you want to leave. Hey, at least we caught something. Yeah, it's a double and we already have it. But we caught something. So that means you are good luck. I want this. I really want that. Just because I do. Shit, I double clicked. Well, you're running away. Okay, good. Don't rock at you. He's angry. Get in the ball. Ain't gonna focus. Eat the food. Oh, these busted mechanics. I don't know what the hell to do. That's why it's busted. It's not that it's actually busted, it's just busted for me. Don't rock at you again. Now watch. I don't really care if I get it. And because of that, because I don't really care if I get it. Yeah. I didn't want it. I don't want a Pharaoh. What the fuck am I gonna do with the Pharaoh? You know what? Just make it the fuck am I gonna do? Fuck am I gonna do? There. There. Just that's how it goes. Didn't even have to try. Either way, I mean, whatever. You can always fuse it into something. go for it. I would just go for it. That's how I feel about that. Ding dong, your safari game is over. Good stuff. Let's go back to the hotel. Ooh, a lucky egg. Maybe if I ever get a chance, see, that's what we'll do. Okay. Now let's, get ready. I'm waiting for you. Here's a challenge. You have to get to the gate at the top of the cycling road. Pass over all 5 checkpoints I've laid out on the road. But it isn't so easy. You also have to beat my high score. I'll give you something if you make it up there in less than 16 seconds. Did you get back? Here, set, go. Oh my god. If people would get the fuck out of my way. Yeah. Okay. No, there's one there. Where's the last checkpoint? See, there's one, two, three, four. Okay. Start over. Okay. Okay. That was great. You even beat my time. I'm simply amazed. Please come back and see me at the Fuchsia City Hotel to get your reward. That's how you do it. Let's go. How fast are we talking? I'm curious. Holy God! Right through you. Toxic. Super effective. For this, you're fast as fuck. Damn right. Is that how fast we are? Look at it, we went off the map. Where the hell are they at? There you are. Blurred. Okay, hold on a second. Okay, just had to fix the beefy. Just in case we got any type of fuse or anything going on. It didn't pop up as the question mark, so I wanted to do it mid-battle so nothing got messed up. Where the hell are they at? You must be the big boss. Yeah. He's holding up the metal finger. He's saying, fuck this. Well, guess what? Fuck you. That's right. Good job, Spicy. No. Oh, that'll be 30. Look how fast we are. We're not supposed to be able to... We're not supposed to be doing this. Like, that's the road. Normally, there's clipping. We're so fucking fast. I think I'm gonna start using the bike from now on. Okay. Ooh, okay. Oh. You're helping so many people. You're very welcome. You are very welcome. first and foremost. All right. Now, let's go to the mart. And what am I doing? Bicycle. I'm gonna buy. Let's get. I could get 100 Pokeballs. We're not gonna do that. Let's get 10. Feels so good to have double digits again. Actually, let's get the ultras first. Let's get 13. Now let's get, and then we'll get 13 of those. Good deal for us. Let's get rid of that. And the other stuff we'll keep. Teleport to where? Let's go here, because I'm pretty sure that's... Yep. Now let's save. Okay, here goes. Oh, I should have switched. Well, no, this is fine. Okay. I'll bring in Speed Racer. Here's where it goes bad for you. Now you're frozen. Oh, really? Let's start with the Premier. Those were working well for us the last time. But I tell you. Celery. There we go. Good karma for us. No problem. We're just too cool. No. Alright, everybody. I think we got, well, we got everything I wanted to get done today. I wanted to get to 30 completed quests and get Celebi. We did that, and we did a couple of other things too. So, that was pretty exciting. Thank you all for watching. I appreciate you all. And 1K gang, let's go. The next step is finding Jirachi, Deoxys, and some of these other legendaries that, you know, we're gonna have to, like, put a hammer to or something. In other words, get our nose to the grindstone. Not, like, literally put a hammer to them. No, I mean, to the task of getting them. Jeez. Thank you.